If you want to add a custom look to your throw pillow, cut your fabric a little extra wide and add folds like this, pinning them in place. Mine are half an inch. Then stitching them all down gives you this custom French detailing.